tell me, how was your rappel down? What was the scariest moment?
It was all pretty scary. The scariest part was getting my butt off the edge of the building and just trusting that the rope would hold me. It was a great experience, but I was terrified.
And you came because, how did you get here?
I work for the Sutton Place Hotel, and when I found out about the cause, benefiting disabled children, I was in.
And tell me, would you do it again?
I think I would, because now I'm a little bit more experienced. The worst part was the fear of the unknown, so.